Well, Wisconsin's governor is getting more pushback on his effort to curb the spread of COVID-19. Last week, Governor Tony Evers ordered bars and restaurants to limit their indoor capacity to 25%. Yesterday, the Tavern League of Wisconsin sued, and today, a Sawyer County judge temporarily blocked the governor's order. The county seat of Sawyer is Hayward. A court date is set for Monday.